Hey guys, it's Jibaron here back with another vlog, and in this video we'll be taking a look at some crash vehicles which came from US which are up for auction at the moment. Just take a look at all the cars which they have over here, and all of these cars are imported from US. Just think about it, all the crash cars from US. That's insane. And I don't know what you guys are wondering, like, this place is actually pretty empty at the moment. That's because auction is not today, auction is actually tomorrow. Take a look at this Range Rover work they have over here. Bro, this car is like completely messed up. Anyway, let's take a look at the interior of this car. Now, restoring this car would cost a lot of money.
Indeed,
it's good. Interior is good, but the airbag is perfect. It's messed up, bro. It's messed up. The doors won't close as well. If someone is actually planning to buy this car, they would only use this car for spare parts.
This is a Toyota Camry and it's going for 5,000. Bro, this car is only worth 5,500.
Yes, bro. I don't know why they like to bid so high on this one. Look inside.
It's nice. But 5,500 is a bit expensive. This car is from US. Michigan.
Yes, bro.
Toyota Camry XLE. I wonder who was driving this car in US. We even have a Dodge Challenger. Nice.
Look at the lights, bro.
To start off, we have this Ford F-150 or Ford Raptor. This part is entirely missing. Now, repairing this won't be an hassle. All you want to do is just add this part. I think the tire is messed up, bro. And just take a look at this material. I have no idea what this is. It looks like some sort of fiber, to be honest. So anyway, let's take a look at the interior of this car. Come on, bro, this thing is huge. It's a Ford Raptor, I guess. Is it a Raptor? Yeah, it's a Ford Raptor. It's a Ford F-150 Raptor. Anyway, let's take a look at the interior. I like how Sahil is running here and there. So anyway, let's take a look at the interior of this car. It's not that badly damaged. The airbag is not popped, and that's a good sign if you think about it. And over here, guys, we have a Jeep Wrangler. Just take a look at this car. This car is like completely messed up. The door is damaged, and as a result, they're keeping a seatbelt to hold this. And that's insane. Just take a look at this car. This thing is messed up. And now you might be wondering, like, whether you can export cars like this to India or not. And the honest answer is this, that I don't think it's actually a very good idea, because there are a couple of reasons, and number one being this, that in India the custom tax rate is 180% to 210%, and that's a huge amount of money. I mean, with that rate you can buy 3 Jeep Wranglers over here in Dubai, right? So that's number one. And another thing is this, that you cannot export cars which are less than 3 years old. That means you can only export cars which are 2018 and above. You cannot export cars which are older than that. So that means you cannot export this car too. Anyway, let's take a look at other cars they have over here. Over here we have a Mercedes S500. This is an old one. I guess it's from 2006, 2008, I guess. Let's take a look at it. It's a clean car. It's not crashed.
Interior is mad, bro.
And this car is in like pristine condition. It's not crashed. The tire is messed up. That's the only thing. And over here, just come over here. Let's take a look at this car. We have a Hyundai, we have another Hyundai, we have a Kia. This car is actually pretty good over here in Dubai. It's a good seller over here in Dubai. So if you guys are actually planning to buy cars and sell it,
they will repair this car by themselves.
And
as
then
you can see, there is one Mustang over there.
Oh geez, that's a clean Mustang. They have a lot of spare parts.
Yes, bro.
I think most of these parts are from these cars itself.
No problem. Like, this is the car. They will throw this bumper over here and put
and they'll bumper. Put a new bumper. Alright. And then they will auction it. You guys might be wondering, if they could repair the car, then why didn't they repair these cars? The thing is this, that if the repair is minimal, then they itself will repair the car and then they will sell it at a higher price.
Like, earn more profit, then they will repair this car and sell by themselves.
Acha.
It's better if you buy cars like this from Dubai and sell it over here itself. It's actually a really good profitable business. And over here we have a Mercedes. No, it's a Kia, my bad. And let's come over here. We have a lot of nice ass cars. If you have my personal favorite, it's a E350, by the way. And this car is in good condition. The airbag is not popped, and that means it's a good side. And the starting bid of this car is 31,500 plus 5% VAT. So That's not actually bad. And to be honest, this BMW right here is in very good condition. I mean, not that good. It's pretty damaged, but it's actually a really good car. Let's take a look at the interior. If you guys are wondering where the headlight is stored over here, so no need to buy a new headlight, you know what I mean? So it's actually a really good car. Nice. And over here, guys, we have a Dodge Challenged. It's not a Challenger anymore, it's a Dodge Challenge. The Challenge itself came into this condition. Now, if anyone is actually planning to buy this car, it would be like spare part people.
The starting bid of this car is 10,500 and the crash is pretty minimal.
Yes, bro. You just need one side fender, front bumper lights.
And lights, that's it. And that will cost you probably 2,000-3,000 dirhams. Guys, we even have a Mercedes. What Mercedes is this? The starting bid is 49,500. It's an AMG. What Mercedes is
this? There is no airbag box inside, so this is a good deal.
Okay, so this is a good deal. That's why the price is also a bit expensive. The interior looks clean. The airbag is not popped. So yeah, that's a good deal. Yeah. Guys, this is the AMG
C43. Yes.
And oh shoot, what is that?
This is from the back. Show them the back.
Okay, so it's crashed in the back as well.
Yes,
damn. This is going to be one expensive repair.
Yes, please.
We have a Toyota Tundra. Here another Tundra. And just take a look at this car. This, my friend, is a Nissan Armada. Over here in Dubai, this car is called Nissan Petrol and it's one of the most sold car over here in Middle East. And this car is literally sitting on the ground. You know what I mean? This car is literally sitting on the ground. This tire is missing. Bro, this thing is messed up. To be honest, if you guys are wondering what the starting bids of all the cars are, it's between 20,000 dirhams to 35,000 dirhams. That will be the starting bid of almost all the cars. Whereas for Toyota Corollas and stuff like that, the starting bid is just zero. Like literally zero. So anyway, let's take a look at this car. Bro, this car is messed up. And the airbag is not popped. But the actual airbag is not popped. And that's a good sign. I mean, not a good sign. Just take a look at the condition of the car at the moment. So guys, they have two BMWs over here. This is a BMW H5 and that's a BMW H6. What do you think the rates of this car will be?
I don't know, bro, but it can be high because X6 is not that much damaged.
X6 is not that badly damaged, yeah. But X5 is like kind of messed up. I don't know the starting bid of this car. We'll know everything only by tomorrow only, because tomorrow is the auction.
It's
getting late. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So if you guys want more videos like this, make sure to subscribe, like the video and share this video. Till then, it's your boy Rohan signing off. Peace.